Once you lose value over what you have dominion of, then that opens the door to become an unjust ruler. Once you devalue what you have dominion over, it opens the door for you to become an unrighteous ruler. Value to life will give you the opportunity to be a righteous leader. If you devalue that life, most likely you will be very unrighteous, unfair, unyielding, and uncaring. And as if your title is to be a righteous leader, that is unacceptable.